Here we go, we're just removing the tiles here, releasing them so we can remove the fascia board. And again, this is what it looks like so far. Here we go, fascia board replacement by Crown Construction. Just needs to be primed and painted. This is still not done, but this is what it looks like.